watching tonight is The Real Husbands of Hollywood on BET with comedian Kevin Hart. ET's Rocsi Diaz hosted the season 2 reunion of the faux reality show.
I was looking for a sucker and I found one.
Please, please. Okay, in my mind, I was getting one of Nick's leftovers anyway, so I didn't care.
This is juicy stuff, but it's all fake, people. The Real Husbands of Hollywood is a spoof on all those unreal reality shows. Even though he's a big-time movie star, Kevin still plays himself on the BET comedy.
This is Kevin Hart, but the embellished version of Kevin Hart. So I'm coming off of...
But it's still Kevin Hart.
Yeah, but it's an embellished version, so I'm coming off of a dirty past, and that's why I look like this right now. So don't think I fell off and I'm just dirty.
Sure?
Yeah, because I'm not... This is makeup, and this is wardrobe, so I didn't come here.
Kevin,
like
you wore that to the set.
Rocsi had to step in and play referee for their reunion show, where Kevin, Nelly, Chris Rock, Boris Kodjo, and Nick Cannon mix it all up.
Here we go. I want to know, whose idea was it for the fake pregnancy?
Well, I mean, when you're having fake sex, then you have fake babies.
Wow. Yeah, well, you know what? You may have been having fake sex on your side of the bed, but on my side, I was tearing that
A cutting-edge comedy that delivers fake situations to the highest quality that they can be.
Okay, Mariah don't plan it.
No, she does not.
I'm Mariah.
The reunion show was taped before the news broke of Nick and Mariah's rumored marriage problems.
Everything happens in this reunion episode. There's people getting naked. There's people eating out of the garbage. There's people fighting. There's a dance number. Bobby Brown is performing. It's amazing.
But Mariah did tape a bit that's supposed to air in season 3.
Cut. Thank you.
And with Kevin blowing up as one of the biggest stars in Hollywood, he says the best perk of fame is that his kids think he's cool.
My son the other day, he put on a watch. I was like, Dad, do I look like you? Man, what? What? There's nothing anybody else can say to me to top that.
Your son said that?
My son.
The one that's taller than you, right?
You just hush your mouth. That's what you do. You hush your mouth right now, okay?
And if you can't get enough of Real Husbands of Hollywood, the season 3 premiere is just around the corner on October 14th.